Hey, what's up? This is Aaron from Stained, and you're listening to my local rock station, Laser 99.3.
Laser 99.3, playing everything that rocks. Good morning. I'm Leslie, and I've got Aaron Lewis in the studio. Ah, see? You can hear him right there. So why is Aaron Lewis here? Well, homesforourtroops.org, we all know, is that fantastic nonprofit that makes and builds homes for injured veterans that come back. And as we know, Mark Eckert is one of the guys that we've been talking about recently. And Aaron is friendly with Sergeant Peter Rudy from Worthington. So the idea is we want you to go to our website. We'll give you the link to homesforourtroops.org. For $10, you can buy a raffle ticket. That raffle ticket, you can win a round of golf with Aaron Lewis and with Pete Rickey of Low Pro. And as well as...
And two tickets to my next Mohegan Sun acoustic show. And meet and greet passes as well. So there's two first place prizes to fill the foursome of me, Pete, and two winners. And then there's one second place prize, which there's just no golf, but it's still two tickets and backstage and meet and greet passes for the Mohegan Sun Show, which will be somewhere the end of February.
Okay, so if you want to play with Aaron and Pete, get your tickets. They're only $10 per ticket in the raffle. You can buy 1,000 if you want to. All right, so what are you going to do for us, Aaron? You got your guitar.
I do.
Now, what are you going to be playing?
I'm going to play a song that I wrote about a neighborhood that's quite close to where we're sitting right now. And it's called The Corner.
Is it a neighborhood where you grew up?
Yeah. I lived there from end of eighth grade through high school.
What town?
Right here in Springfield, right at the X.
Right at the X?
It's basically, it's the X.
Oh, you're going to sing a song about the X. I can't wait to hear it.
All right.
Let's do it.
Doesn't look familiar. I wonder if it looks the same inside. So there's the star I used to me back.